package.
All right.
I think, I believe, if we go like this, we'll be outside.
Woo-woo! Okay, you guys, we have the Doggy Olympics coming up. I just wanted you to see. But first, we are here for the biggest foodie event of the year, Taste of the Nation. Woo-woo! This Sunday. A cocktail, right, Josh? You are already making the list. It's early, but you don't care.
I don't care.
Let's cocktails do it, Josh. Are all
24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
What are these ladies sipping? They're
Funk.
So cute.
So this is called a Dr. Funk.
I love it.
Dr. Funk.
Dr. Funk.
F-U-N-K.
F-U-N-K.
That tastes pretty good. This is
look at that. It is funky and foamy.
Look,
made with Cedar Ridge dark rum, lime juice, a little spiked pomegranate, rinsed with absinthe.
This is one of the
drinks you're going to be able to get at the VIP section.
Yes.
And share our strength. Tickets are still available.
Yes, okay, so this Sunday, more than 40 restaurants, ladies, breweries, sommeliers, the top chefs, and one of the more than 40 restaurants that will be there, Faith and Flower, the coolest new spot in downtown LA. Chef Michael Hung and mixologist Michael, you have cocktails too?
I do, yes. The pink one right here.
Ooh, thank you.
That's for you. Little pink lady.
Ooh.
What is that?
That is a botanical vodka, citrus, raspberry, and Italian meringue.
Is it very botanical?
The oversized ice cube is everything.
It's all about
that. Of these drinks.
Wait, Julie, we have a very special dish.
Hey,
so it's all about
this way.
Hi, Chef Michael. It's all about global cuisine.
What
these
is
are
this?
Julie's gonna love this.
So these are our kimchi deviled eggs.
Oh, kimchi deviled eggs. My own heart.
Okay.
I love you.
So,
I've never food had of my people.
So we stuff our deviled eggs with kimchi and Korean chili paste.
Mm. Is it yum yum? Yes, absolutely. So global cuisine, California produce.
So
tell us about these, some of these other dishes. Look at the scallops,
so
ladies. Look at how beautiful.
At Faith and Flower, we really focus on like vegetables and fresh California produce.
Oh, I love that.
Thank you.
One of the items we have really that features California produce is the baby head lettuce salad with
did you
pickled
see that?
Mulberries.
This is a pickled mulberry.
And I haven't seen
that.
Yeah. I haven't seen mulberries anywhere except for California, except in the last few years.
Isn't that yummy?
It's a really special item.
That is delicious.
What are these sweet doggies out here? We got to go see these doggies.
Okay, we have to see the doggies, but thank you, Chef Michael.
Thank you, Chef. Follow me over here.
All right, now we're going on to the doggies. Now, it's the Purina Pro Plan Incredible Dog Challenge. It's going on this Friday and Saturday in Huntington Beach. Now, Lourdes. Tell us a little bit about this big event. Look at these cute little ones.
Well, it's the Purina Pro Plan Incredible Dog Challenge. Whoa. Western region of the top on Saturday at Huntington Beach State Park from 11 to 4.
Who is this?
Todd and Grit, and then this is a cattle dog, a rescue dog. So as you can see, we believe that any dog is capable of amazing things.
You guys, this is a rescue dog.
Yeah, that's
she's a rescue dog.
That's right. And, you know, given off, obviously, if you provide just, you know, we always try to provide expert resources as well as nutrition that performs. These dogs are incredible.
Whoa.
Have some fun events. If you want to come out Friday at 9 a.m., we're going to have a registration show. If you have a dog at home that can dock dive, like this is like an Olympic long jump where the dogs actually jump into a pool of water. Oh no, he's really loved that.
This doggy just wants to chew up the frisbee.
Yeah, this is freestyle one, two, fun. This is one of the events, but we're also going to qualify on Friday. For that is at 9 a.m. registration. And also, we have surf dog competition at 9:30 on Friday, but the event itself is Saturday, 11 to 4.
So many cool things going on again this weekend, Huntington Beach. Oh my gosh, did you see that? We are amazed, Steve. Oh, a rescue dog. A rescue dog. Oh my goodness, so cute.
Right into my face.
I think we could just watch this all morning.
Yeah, we can.
Oh,
whoa! All right, well. Thank you very, very much.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, listen, if you're Noah Emmerich, the great actor is going to be with us after this. It's hard to follow a dog like that, Noah. I apologize. From the Americans, Stan, we'll be back.
Morgan! Yeah.